This video shows how to create a profile with Informatica Cloud Data Profiling. Meet Aaron, a sales analyst. Aaron wants to analyze the retail sales data in a sales table. By using profiles in Cloud Data Profiling, Aaron can discover information about the content and structure of their data. Profiling allows them to identify the strengths and weaknesses in their data so Aaron can act strategically. Before we begin, let's discuss some prerequisites. Before you can run a profile, check the following: your data profiling license, your user role privileges, your asset permissions, ensure there's a secure agent configured. Most likely, these prerequisites have already been performed by your administrator. And finally, check the connection to your data source. For assistance, contact your Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services representative. Let's get started. Here's the high-level process to create and run a profile. Create a profile on the sales table. Select the relevant columns in the sales data. Add a data quality rule to the profile. Save the profile. And finally, either schedule the profiling job or manually run it. First, Aaron logs into Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services, and from the My Services page, opens Data Profiling. Now, Aaron creates a profile. In the Asset Details section, Aaron enters basic information, such as the profile name and a description. Under Source Details, Aaron selects a connection and a source object. Aaron selects all the columns to run the profile on. Now Aaron adds a data quality rule to run the profile. With rules, you can refine your profile results. Rules also help you perform what-if scenarios and additional quality checks on your data. For instance, you could test a cleanse rule on columns that include information about cities before you use those columns in a mapping. You can add different types of rules to a profile, such as rule specifications, cleanse, parse, and verifier. Now Aaron assigns a verifier rule to validate whether their table data includes any invalid country names. First, Aaron selects the rule, and then selects the column of source data that they want the rule to read. Aaron can also set the profile to run on a custom schedule. When the profile finishes, Aaron receives a notification via email. Now Aaron's ready to save and run the profile. And that's it! Aaron successfully created and run a profile. After running a profile, Aaron can check out the results on the My Jobs page. See our video linked in the description and on screen to see the results of Aaron's job. In this video, we showed you how to create a profile, add a data quality rule to the profile, select the relevant columns in the sales data, apply a schedule to the profiling job, and run the profiling job. For more information, see the data profiling guide on the Informatica documentation portal, visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website,